legit. I guess God won't be the fool. Born ready, day one. Since a child, I was groomed. I'm just me, and I ain't got no respect for a goon. Why not? Career killers kill by who they love. Bricks and 94 in a split. You my plug. Respect it. How many you really know Mexicans? None of the Draco in the crowd. Pedestrian, and look at you. Ain't really killers. Catch your body, take to get you. You crying all in your feelings. You with Del Pacino, kill him. Making new type of statements. Oh, damn, you just on the gram. Exaggeration, but squad dead and mob this. How you pull up and rob shit? Facts is you ain't ready, then you a whole bitch. I survived them streets. I think some cold shit. No longer speak to my partner, cause he did whole shit. No longer my bitch. Situation petty. I could have picked up, but I really wasn't ready. You think you ready for prison? You think you can stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mentions. Don't check it without flinching. Before they come with extensions, I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. Born. They took L.A. Reef from Sony. To me, that's like hitting a chopper. I'm going independent. To me, that's like hitting the lotto. Having me zero. Nation that owning shit is the motto. When Jay your big homie and the streets got you, you drop a hit, you get too big and they forget about you. Say they bosses, but the can't do shit without you. Freak my vibe, I'm out here sick without you. A label man, I can do this shit without you. I had them bricks before you. Take the talking to me, I ignore you. How my baby mama don't like me when I support you? Hood turned their back on me, but I still represent it. Cause none of you look can take back what I done in it. I'm a done in it, Louis bag, gun in it. How fast your man hurts the drum in it. If you know it comes with it. Bloodline of hustles, that make my son with it. I'm ready, more ready than ever.
Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt. So the fight is now underway. We'll see how long it goes. You've got a submission specialist on one side, and on the other side, maybe the most well-rounded fighter in this division.
Yeah, he is one of the best fighters in the entire UFC. But in front of him, he has one of the most dangerous fighters across all divisions in the octagon. Because that one skill he has is so good that you're in danger the entire time.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Oh, that's a nice strike.
Oh! He's out!
He's done! What a performance!
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous, and again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. Combination lands for him. He is really putting his strikes together too.
I mean, he's feeling himself tonight, John. He's doing a great job of putting everything together.
Blocks that strike. Back to the left hand now. Unable to connect. Oh, how about this kicking game on full display tonight?
Kicks back to back. Truly mixing up the target. Sight to behold.
Just unable to quite find that range.
Doing good. It's okay.
Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough.
Mercifully,
winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
Another highlight for the Royal DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks.